Last night I felt really overwhelmingly disappointed because I didn't get to wrestle Chris Benoit. And today I can't help but feeling really, really guilty. And so I just can't get that out of my head because Chris Benoit was my hero. And I was privileged enough to be able to work with him and to know him as a person and to call him my friend. And even though I'll never get to wrestle him, he taught me a lot. And I just hope that I can do his memory good by always being the best I can be and always thinking of him over my shoulder, being really hard on me and just trying to keep the next generation of wrestlers alive the way Chris Benoit would have wanted it. I hope I never let you down, Chris. I miss you.